Good morning, children. Today we'll start writing numbers. We have done numbers, correct? 1 to 10. Today in this book, we take page number 5 and we do finger tracing on the numbers. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Then we take the next page, page number 6. You have to color the number 0, children. And here there is a basket with no fruits in it, means 0 fruits. Then here we trace the number 0. We'll join all the dots. Zero. Yeah, then on page number 7, tick the fish bowl with 0 fish. Here the bowls are given with fishes in it. This bowl has 2 fishes. This bowl have no fish. And in this bowl there are 3 fishes. So where there is no fish, we have to tick that bowl. So this bowl has no fish in it. So we'll tick here. Then tick number 0 on the train. On this we have to tick number 0. Then here draw a tree with 0 fruit, means no fruit. So we have to draw only tree. Curve, curve and curve. So children, you have to do page number 5, 6 and 7 in the number book. Bye children.